The life management for module as a matter of fact, and then I will give you information that should be useful for the next laboratory. Okay, so let us go through the buffer case that I introduced last time, but requires some detail. So you know that the buffer case is analogous to the cache memory. So what does the cache memory to main memory, buffer cache does to the disk data blocks? So from the point of view of the user, when the user does a read request, the kernel tries to read the data from the buffer cache. If they are in buffer cache, of course, the buffer cache is in kernel memory, and that means that there is no access to